up? I am Tove Lo, and here's the story behind how I wrote Cool Girl. I was on tour in Europe last spring, and it was a rainy day in Copenhagen. I was kind of exhausted, just needed a break from all of my lovely tour members. I love them all, but sometimes, you know, you just need your own space. And we had just checked in from being on the bus, checked into hotels for the night, and my producers, Ludwig and Jacob, from Wolf Cousins, had just sent me the bass line of Cool Girl. Boom, 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 that thing, and just said, do you want to f*** around with this? And I was like, yes, I do. This is really cool. So I set up my little kind of bedroom studio that I, my traveling studio that I have with me all the time when I'm on tour, and just listened to this over and over, and I quite recently seen the movie Gone Girl. And there's this monologue that she has. Don't want to spoil this for anyone who hasn't seen it, but basically she talks about being a cool girl, a girl who kind of changes herself into what she thinks her husband would want. And even though she's very it's a very psychotic moment in this movie, but I remember thinking, like, people really do that, both, you know, men and women do that a lot. Like, you change for the one that you want, thinking that you somehow can stay that person, or is it just to get him? You know, I was just thinking about all these things, and then that kind of in my head moved on to, why do we always play these games of whoever sort of feels less or shows less emotion in the relationship has the power? It's like always becomes like a power play of making each other insecure when you really just like each other. So it's kind of a strange way to show that you're into someone. Or when you're into someone, why do you want them to feel insecure? You know, that whole thing just kept spinning around in my head. And like, we all hate the game, but everyone still plays it. Well, you gotta play the game. And so I guess I was kind of in the middle of it myself, and I really was sick of it. So I wrote this song out of a very sort of sarcastic perspective of, like, you know, I can tell that you're just, you know, playing this game with me, you know, rules you don't like, but you still want to keep them. Kind of like, you don't want to do it, but still you are, and I'll play along because, you know, I think that we could have something real here, but I wish we could do it from a different angle. So that's how it started, and I just kind of came up with the melody and the chorus line, which was, you know, I'm a cool girl, I'm a cool girl, ice cold, I roll my eyes at you, boy. And had some sort of verse vibe kind of going with the let's not put a label on it, but the rest was kind of. And I sent it onto them, and they were just like, there's something here that is really awesome. We can't really figure out yet, like, how we feel about all the parts, but let's, you know, we gotta work on this. And I kept working on it on the road, and kept sending ideas back and forth. And then once I saw them back in Stockholm early this year, finished the story, which is, you know, in the verses and everything. And yeah, there it was.